This is Barry Sims. I'm in the 800 block of Gilbert Road. This is an area that is under investigation by Harford County Sheriff's deputies. They say that a 16-year-old boy has confessed after he supposedly shot his father and then dumped the body in this area. Police are investigating here and also investigating in Bel Air. We'll have much more tonight at 5 and 6.